Hi there, fellow beauty finders. It's Mathias Allen, otherwise known as mathias4makeup on all social media, and I'm so excited to be sharing with you a first impressions video this week. Every week on my First Impressions Friday series, I show you exactly what I think about brand new products. So if you want to see what I'm wearing on my skin, please look down below in the description for links to the video, which will explain exactly what I have on. Okay, so now I'm going to be using the Wunderbrow Waterproof Brow Gel in the color Black Brown. Okay, so first impressions of the Wunderbrow Waterproof Brow Gel is that it is extremely pigmented. You don't need a lot of product. When I applied it on my right eyebrow, right before I started showing you this demo right now, I was like, whoa, wait a minute, it's going on like grease paint. So if you use the applicator like I'm doing now, just know that it literally will go on almost like an opaque paint. It's so strong and rich. So what I'm doing is I'm putting it into my brow, just kind of near the center. I'm kind of depositing the color like so. And then I put the cap back in, and then I'm taking a angled brow brush. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna almost work the product into the brow brush at the same time that I'm diffusing it onto my brow. Does that make sense? So I'm almost like swiping it into the brow as well as packing the brush at the same time, because anytime your brush is hitting your product on your face, you're gonna almost like, use it almost like a Q-tip. So you're pushing and pulling and you're kind of picking up product. Then I'm able to then move it around and decide, okay, do I want my tail to be a little bit longer? Okay, let me use the product that was sitting in my brow and I got off of the skin, and I'm able to now then move it and place it where I want it to go and almost like diffuse it. Now I see that the first brow is a little bit darker than the second brow. That's because I didn't know what I was doing when I did this one. So I'm gonna make this one just a little bit darker just so that they match. But just so you see, you can get a lighter application with it when you just swipe on less product, and you get a lot more application if you don't know what you're doing or if you haven't paid attention to this tutorial. I'm also gonna try this technique of just putting some of the product on the bristles of my brow brush and then just using that to give me just a little bit of a better shelf right there rather than go straight from the applicator, which is really kind of fat and thick. So my first impression and my recommendation for this product is if you have brow hair, it's probably gonna work better for you than if you don't have any brow hair at all. If you don't have anything for the product to stick to and adhere to, it's gonna kinda just go on like liquid liner. It's gonna really just look painted on your eye and it's not gonna look natural unless you use a really finite little liner brush or a little tiny minuscule thin eyebrow brush. But that takes skill, that takes lots of practice. You know, one of the things that I like to offer as a service is a video chat. So if you're ever interested in working with me online face-to-face through either Skype or FaceTime, I do offer video chat and I can teach you which brushes to use, or I can give you recommendations for which brushes you need to get once I get to see your collection. So just keep that in mind. If you do love my channel and you want your own personal face-to-face lesson, I do offer those as well. But for women over 40 who maybe are losing their hairs on their face, around the eye area, I probably wouldn't recommend this. For young girls with really nice, dense, thick brows, I think it would be a great product because it is water resistant, waterproof. I mean, you're supposed to be able to just like have these on for 3 days. So I'll let you know on my Instagram and my Snapchat stories after I produce this video how it actually held up. And so please do follow me on social media so you can find that out. I really hope you enjoyed this week's first impressions video. If you have any comments or questions about these particular products, if you've used them before and you've liked them or disliked them, I want to hear from you. I want you to be interactive, so please do leave me a comment down below. If you want to get your hands on any of these products, please consider using my affiliate codes, which are also listed down below in the description section. I give you links to Amazon, Ulta, Sephora, so many different retailers, and I would love for you to use use them if you'd like to purchase online. Thank you so much for following me here on my YouTube channel every single week. I love you, love you, love you. Please continue to stay with me here and check out one of my other two videos that I've produced for you with another glam tutorial. Thank you so much, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.